Wagwan Massive, I'm Fziba. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'll be sharing with you how I make this light, fluffy butterfly pea cream that I use to do my twist outs or even as a leave-in conditioner and sometimes on my skin. So I start with infused butterfly pea oil, and my butterfly pea is just infused in some coconut oil. Then I blend. And next, I just use my stocking cap and strain the mixture. So this is going to be a very light oil. I am adding just a little drop of mango and shea butter, and I'm just going to whisk this just for a few minutes before I put it in the freezer. So this is after I removed it from the freezer. And it was a bit harder than I wanted it to be. I was just caught up with doing some other stuff, guys. So yes, my butter came out a bit hard on the first phase. But nevertheless, we continue to mix. And you just want to mix this until it is fluffy. So at this point, I'm adding some cornstarch, and again, guys, this is just going to make the mixture very, very light. You can see how runny the consistency is, guys. I am going towards a lotion. And next, we just put this back in the freezer for a final mix. So guys, I mixed this 3 times, and so on the final phase, I mixed it until I got to my desired consistency. Now, you can go ahead to use whatever oils you choose. You can use castor oil, just about any oil. But for me, the contents that I'm using are quite sufficient, as I'll only be using this on my strands and not on my scalp. And I'll also be using it on my skin, as I mentioned to you earlier. So guys, you can see how this just absorbs right into my skin. So I know it's going to be perfect for body care. And here I am just pouring out the mixture again. It's coming out a bit clumpy, but it is super light, guys. This is what my hair actually loves. Again, I am just showing the consistency, and time for the application. The proof of the pudding is in the eating. Yes, guys, so we're just gonna get this onto the strands, and you're gonna see how quickly this just absorbs, just glides right in and absorbs right into my strands. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Remember to share, like, and subscribe.